Well, I don't get it.
I mean, what?
The song. The cat must be pretty stupid.
Keeps coming back to this guy who hates his guts and keeps trying to kill him. But the cat never gets the clue. It just doesn't make sense.
It makes sense. You're just a dumbass. Anyways, dude, the cat and Mr. Johnson, they have a bond. Man, a fucking bond. It's like man's best friend. Just like I would never abandon my best friend to some fucking rapist named Stannis and molest him.
Cats are man's best friend. You're thinking of dogs.
Fuck you. Just give me a free bagel and step on it. I gotta do something.
Can I help you?
Yeah, are you Alex? Hi, my name's Dan. I know what you're thinking. Kiddo sent me.
No!
No!
CYBERSTING, you child violating piece of shit!
Get the hell off me!
That's what the little children say! Who the fuck is this guy, Alex?
Matt, this is Stan. Calm down, dude. It's just a coincidence. So, you're Kiddo's brother, huh?
Nah, she sent me in to make sure you weren't some 50-year-old man or something.
That's what I'm here for.
Oh, I see.
Dude, I'm totally sorry about that. I just would Dan Rather's on your ass.
Don't ask.
Really, Stan, so sorry about that. I thought you were going to rape him.
So, where's Kiddo?
Her name's not really Kiddo.
Oh, sorry, she didn't tell me her name.
Oh, her real name's Christy.
Ah, so, okay. Where's Christy?
Somewhere safe.
Can I meet her?
That depends.
On what?
On whether you're a creep or not.
Oh, don't worry about that, dude. I am totally not a creep.
I don't know, Alex. You can get pretty mad when you play Halo.
Shut up, Mac.
Just thanks for being honest. Lying ain't no way to start a relationship.
Mac, just leave.
What?
I said leave, fat ass. You've done nothing but fuck my shit up ever since I started. So just leave.
Okay. I'll just go.
Final! So, when do I get to meet her?
Right now.
Hey, kiddo! I mean, Christy. Hi!
That
was just my idiot friend, but he's leaving now.
He seems to really care about you.
You didn't see what happened, did you?
I think your friend was being sweet and just looking out for you. You were kind of mean, you know.
Well, yeah, but I don't think you completely saw
that. Go get him.
Well, shouldn't we get to know each other first?
No, I said go get him.
All right, fine. I'll be right back. Hey, Lenny.
Hey.
When did you start working here?
Well, right after I enrolled.
Huh. Have you seen Mac anywhere?
Yeah, he came by a second ago. It looked like there was something wrong. Hey, you guys aren't having a lover's quarrel, are you?
Fuck you, Lenny. Which way did he go?
Oh, he's right over there. I hope you two don't break up. You make such a cute couple!
I'm sorry about that earlier. I was a dick.
Sorry, dude. I was out of line.
No, you were trying to protect me, and I was being selfish. I'm sorry.
It's okay, dude.
I still feel bad. Hey, I've got an idea. Kick my ass.
Thanks.
No problem. So, are you going to tell him that you were actually Kiddo 97?
No, it's a little too creepy.
Well, it's their fault if they believe that a beautiful girl such as yourself would ever play him.
Yeah, idiot.
Let's go.
I found this over there. You're welcome.
Fuck you. Stupid goddamn song.
Jump the rail, and nobody was left to tell the awful tale.